Hey, ask me science guys, and it's basically computer science today, as we are going to discuss about the differences between HDD and SSD, that's hard disk drive versus solid state drive. Firstly, let's see how they work. Hard disk drive. As the name suggests, its main component is a disk. This disk is made up of ferromagnetic material, by which your hard disk can be magnetically charged. This hard disk has millions or even billions of magnetic regions which can be charged positively or even negatively. And here the positively charged region represents 1 while the negatively charged region represents a 0. And when you store something like a picture in your computer, the disk starts rotating, and the arm will write the charge of each magnetic region, forming a binary code, and will save the binary code, thus storing the data. Now let's see how SSDs work. SSDs are smaller in size compared to a hard disk, and they have millions of transistors in them, and every transistor is not the same. Some transistors can conduct electricity, while other transistors cannot conduct electricity. The conducting transistor represents 1, while the non-conducting transistor represents a 0. The memory controller module in the SSD reads that binary information and sends to the computer. This process makes SSDs work so much faster than HDDs, that is, by not using a mechanical arm. So SSDs work a lot faster than HDDs, and that's why for gaming purposes, SSDs are more reliable than HDDs. Even in the context of damage resistance, SSDs are more reliable because it has no moving parts like HDDs have. Some people argue that HDDs have more lifespan as SSDs cannot resist many writes. Their argument is wrong because the manufacturer said that if you use a SSD like the same way you use a HDD, chances are SSD will last longer. SSDs also produce very less heat comparing to a HDD, and they also consume less energy than the HDD. On average, Samsung SSD consumes 60% less energy compared to a HDD. So there are so many advantages with SSDs than HDDs. But the main disadvantage with SSDs and the advantage with HDDs is their storage capacities. Because the money you spend to buy a 128GB SSD may give you a 2TB based HDD. That's a very big difference. This difference turns our eyes to hard disk. But the SSDs are much faster. Then what to buy? For opening a picture, super fastness isn't that necessary. But if you're using a software like Maya or After Effects, speed is important. For storing in large amounts of data, storage space is important. So buying the drive depends on how you're gonna use it. It is good to buy what is useful to you. As always, thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, Ask Me Science. Check out my other video on the right side. Thank you.